What up, guys? It's the K Army family. We are here trying to eat tonight, and then we got a little challenge going on. We're doing the spicy, as you can see. We're getting a spicy noodle spicy challenge. We got 2 packs of it, each pack. How many packs? I think like 5 in each pack. So the total of this is like, it's like 10. And like 4 people are eating this, and then we're trying to see who lasts the longest in the challenge. So very, very spicy. Alright, yo, we got this cucumber going on, guys, you know what I'm saying? Alright, guys, so eggs are, I don't know, that one's kind of cracked. I don't know if you can see it. But, like, to be honest with you guys, it looks like it's ready, bro. Like, it's like super soft, bro. I think it's ready, bro. Like, should I turn the fire off? Alright, guys. So it's basically ready, but I don't have a drainer. But I'm gonna use this. It's almost like a drainer. It's got little holes over here, and you can see. And I'm gonna just pour the noodles in here, and hopefully the water just dripped out. And yeah, I'm gonna use this. It's got little holes. It should drain the water out. Damn. Alright, guys, so I'm just gonna pour the juice like around it, you know what I'm saying? Like, just like that. Alright, that's helping me out. Okay. And then this is like the seasoning, you know? It's like a little powder and shit. I don't know what it is, but it's supposed to make it taste good. I have put like 4 packs of these already. The more you put, the more you put, the more spicy it gets. So like, it's all up to you. But in this challenge, we're gonna make it very, very spicy. So we're gonna pour as many as we can. This one, and then put the seasoning in there. That's good. Hey. We are Cocoana. Alright, yo, so we are here, you know what I'm saying? We about to eat the spicy noodles. I'm with my boys right here, and this is my dog Soleil. Yeah, he said what's up, and that's my dog Win, you know what I'm saying? And that's my dog Joanne.
What's good?
You know, they all part of K Armies, and we about to like do some challenge right here, bro. So we finna eat items. Hey, bro, y'all hungry?
I'm ready.
So basically, the whole goal to this challenge is that we all have the same amount of noodles, and you basically have to finish it, and then whoever finishes it first, can win. And whoever finishes it last, you know what I'm saying? But whoever can't finish it, they just can't take it. So, like, I don't know how spicy this thing is, but we're gonna eat it. Ready to go. All of it. I'm just saying, like, super spicy, bro. Bro, 1 to 10, what are you guys giving, bro? What's a 10? How spicy it is?
How spicy?
Yeah, what's a 10? What'd you give it?
7.
10?
7.
You said 7. You?
Nah, I got
I give 9.5, bro. This thing like super spicy, bro. 9.5, you? What about you, man?
8.
You give it an 8, y'all. You? 9? Damn, bro. I'm so hot, bro. This shit is hot. He's getting hot, yo. Bro, I'm telling y'all, bro. This thing is like super spicy, bro. Bro, I'm gonna go get the direction. We'll see how spicy this thing is. What's the highest that it gets?
Highest? 2 times.
2 times? So this is the spiciest one they have in the market. 2 times, that is the spiciest one. Look, he's out. So whoever give up first, he has to clean all these like dirt. Not good. All these plates. Oh, see now I'm about to give up though. It goes like this. Whoever don't finish the food, they have to clean. But he's almost done. He's almost done. He's flexing. I'm gonna fight you, bro. You gotta eat it here, bro. If you go outside, you cheat, bro. You gotta take out your shirt or something. Damn, bro. He's out. Yo, bro, he's drilling. Alright, so guys, I lost. I still have like I only ate a little bit of mine, and there's Soleil's bowl. He never finished any of it. It's too spicy. And there's my boy, the S plates. Like he finished. You know, congratulations, he won. And then him, he just got done eating too. So two loser. But since Soleil quit first, he has to clean all the plates. You know, he has to clean all our plates, all these dirty ass plates right here. He has to clean all that. I'm gonna wrap up the video and make sure y'all stay tuned with K Army, you know. And if y'all like this video, thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? Leave a comments, you know. And then, you know, let us know if there's anything else we should like. Let us know what kind of video we should be shooting and for our next project, like what challenge you want us to do or anything like that. You know, if you have any ideas, then like leave a comments below. You know, let us know what we should do for next. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned, y'all. Gang!